Hey everyone, how's it going? Name is Alticore. Welcome back to It, but last time we left off, I don't even know what happened. That's right. The water down there is going to cause the vase down below to probably fill up with water. Meaning, we, as Gary, can run like this. Okay. Am I ready? Am I ready? Yes, I am. Here we go. Yay! Okay. Whew. That's poison gas. That much is certain. I don't know if that opens up another door. Maybe. But if you remember last time, Yeah, I don't even know what happened last time. What? Strain the ear. Collection, blah, 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 part 2. What's S? Surfing spirit, beginning with this place, Gurnia began his force. Focus on abstract art. Cubism was more popular, largely ignored. What about the other works? No! Dang it! The Hangman, 6219. Mary. Whoa. Same Mary as the one up the stairs? Mary, the last work of Garretail's life. While the girl appears almost lifelike, naturally, she is not based on a real person. Uh-oh. There's a familiar painting on the page opposite the description. Why? It can't be that's Mary. She doesn't exist. But what does that mean? That ear is moving. But then, who or what is with Ib? I think something's coming to kill me now. Well, come kill Gary. Okay. I picked up something good. I'm making it my treasure. Oh, some of it looks somehow bigger. What should I do? Don't touch it. Touch the doll, whatever. Oh! Red ball. Red. Excuse me? You could walk in front of my face. You're creepy. Let's go inside. Go in. Oh no. You're the doll I... Okay. This guy probably get me killed. That's 7 of them. Uh-oh. Let's have another treasure hunt. Who has the key? What now? Who? Blue hand! Oh no, it's the big guy. is creepy as hell. But I have all the paint. But think about it. It might be in just as terrifying a situation. We need to regroup soon. A door's open. Hold on. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go into that room and let myself get killed. Oh my. Look. Oh, Gary's dead. Not having that. Yeah, no, I'm keeping Gary alive. The door is open. It's a weird painting. Stairs. I've come this far, but now I'm wondering if I should keep going. But I'm not sure what good will be going back. What to do? I don't know. Mary. Mary? Mary. I'm Mary. You are creepy, you know that? Hey, look at that! And just like that... Oh, an illusion. Okay. So, Mary disappeared somewhere. There you go, hello. Aspiration. Oh, it's the... Okay. Where are you going, Ib? You have a knife, aren't you? Why are you going by yourself? We promised we'd be together. Right? Why are you running, Ib? What are you doing, Mary? Shut up. If you had only just been good and waited there. Mary... I knew it. You're... Stay away. Oh, boy. Ib, are you okay? Sorry I'm late. Oh. Oh, that's cute. Must have been scary. But it's okay. Yeah, she's not human. One of Gaitero's works, like everyone else. Don't just stay with her. I feel sorry for her, but, you know. Mary isn't moving a muscle. Did not trust- Wait. Where are we going? Oh! Right. This way! To safety! Oh, Gary, you're big and strong. Come on. Where are the... Weird. What the hell? Well now. This is a significant change in atmosphere, but nothing we can't handle. Let's go, Ib. Well, definite change from the normal stuff. This broom house is basically worthless. Bulletin board. I was reading it, bulletin board. It's a creepy face. down to the gallery. Pink building. This is a weird, funky world. Okay. Weird. Oh! The pink key is always kept in the toy box. Fortunately, that's all the time I had for this video. But, this is a bit funky world from the normal RPG one. I hope this was enjoyable. So we now know that Mary is a fake. One of Gartella's works. Glad that Gary stopped her from killing Ib. I'm happy about that. That room is quite weird. With that one creature. Don't know what the name is, but I'm gonna call him Shadow Dude. Blah, blah. I don't know. Whew. But thank you again for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And well, guys and gals, I'll see you next time. Goodbye!